So we like this kitchen and living room space design. The layout would be very functional for a family. Again, great windows, great ceiling height. Loft up here that actually spans the whole depth from that point back. There's loft, I'll take you up there. Good storage here, built in behind the shower. French door fridge, storage up there. Storage here, washer dryer. These are be a side by side instead of stacked. Bathroom. Not so much a fan of that. Shower really feels cramped. Not my favorite bathroom design, but it's functional. And then closet, dresser in the center. Whew, that bedroom feels small, but I think it's about the same size. It's just no height, but a nice big size window there. Good. Stairs. I carpeted this. So you've got what I would call a living space loft in the front connected to the back, which would be a sleeping space loft. Two good sized windows. So definitely pros and cons to each model that we've toured here today. Combine them all to get the best. See you on the other side.